Oh, yo, 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 yo. Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Jess, this is what I'm welcome back to a brand new video guys. In this video we're going to explore a very huge farmhouse. Most of the furniture is gone right now guys. I'm using my bandana because it's pretty cold outside, a lot of wind to protect my neck. I know that I'm talking weird with this bandana on, but yo guys, it's for my safety, I don't want to catch a cold or something. But anyways guys, we are legit here back, oh shit. That was a lot of wind. We are legit back at a freaky farmhouse guys, everything is left behind. I mean, everything is gone with some furniture are still left behind, guys. I hope you're ready for that. If you're ready, smash that like. Let's get this video 50 likes. Subscribe if you're new. Put notifications on. And yeah, you rock, man. Alright, let's get into the video. One of the barns. A lot of things are here right now, fams.
I know.
Look, this is so insane. There's actually a sort of tractor here. Yes, it's a Bannon tube. I love tractors. It's a Davy Brown, like you see, guys. That is insane. Davy Brown rocks, man. There are a lot of creepy noises here, but it's all from the wind, guys. Yes. Look fam, some old crazy things are here, man. Actually, when we came in inside this barn, we actually found a cat, but the cat is gone. Right now. He was running to here, then he jumped on that freaky wall or something, and then he was gone. Just disappeared without anything, you know? I don't know what the heck I'm saying, man. But this barn is just so creepy as hell, man, I swear, guys. The hell? Fams, he just told me that the freaky door in front of me, guys, is another barn. And the door was closed, and now the door is open right now by himself. That's not possible. Look, look, look. Oh my gosh. Guys! Fams, that door is not definitely moving by the wind, man, I swear. It's too heavy for the wind. This is just moving by itself. Yo, shiny flashlight on it right now. Jesus, fam, look. That freaky door is moving by itself, I swear, man. Well, actually, this is now the second barn right now, guys. We just explored. Then in the front of me, there's another barn. Yo, that door was closed too, or alright, or not. Look. If that door was closed, I guess. Oh, it was still open? Okay, made my bad. Wait, yo, yo, yo! Yo! No way, that's not definitely what went, man, I swear. Look! Fams, look! Yo, I don't know if you caught your camera, guys, but yo, this is moving very hard. And fast. Definitely not for the wind. What the hell? Look, there's too much wind and now it's not moving. A little bit. You see? What the heck is this? Yeah. But this is another barn right now, fams. And in the front of me, I know if you can see it, but in the front of me, guys, is actually main farmhouse. But we're going to explore first the freaking barns by itself, man. I mean, the barns itself. This is so amazing. Like I said, a lot of things are gone, but some of the furniture are still left behind. Like those old bikes in front of me. But not a special issue right now. This farm, well, if everything is left behind, guys, will be much creepier than literally now, I swear, guys. Everything is gone, man. Especially, if, I don't know. Guys, also let me know in the comments below if you want me to do more farmhouses. But I have a lot of farmhouses that I didn't do, guys. So that those videos will coming very soon. Stay tuned for that right now, fam. If you love my farmhouse explorations.
Yo, what the hell was that? What the hell, fams?
Did you hear that? Yo, did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
That was pretty loud.
I'm going to pay something lifted to down there.
What the hell? Something that it does, just something like iron or something. What the hell? No way. What the hell is that?
Crazy.
Guys, that sound is coming from the actual farmhouse itself. There is something here in my experiment. Look, my camera is buried at hell.
I was wrong.
Look, fam, now the door is still open, and a few seconds ago it was moving like crazy, I swear. That's weird. What the hell? Look, look. What the hell? You saw it, right? Okay, that's the creepy door. Creeps the hell out of me, man, I swear. Alright, now going to explore that freaking barn in front of me right now. And then we're going to the actual main farmhouse, fam. Those farmhouses, what a lot of barns, man, I swear. Oh my gosh. This is so creepy here. Oh, Jesus. Stupid bricks. Oh. Yo, what the hell? And what the heck is there a stair standing, a ladder mean, in the middle of this freaky barn? I really don't understand that, man. Alright. Oh. There actually some stairs can go upstairs, man. Jesus. I hope there is nothing. Oh my gosh. The barn is not safe, I guess. It's all empty. Oh my gosh, seriously. Oh, hello there. It's all empty, man. Here's nothing. Jesus. I'm going back downstairs and I'm going to film back when I'm back downstairs, guys. Okay, I'll see you in a minute. Right, there's a lot of shit on the ground, I swear. You need to watch out where we're walking right now, guys. Because I don't want to walk inside some shit from the animals, I swear. Time to explore the main farmhouse of the south, man. There's definitely the creepiest one. Yeah, that's crazy. Look, there actually is a door here. Some more barns. Oh. Nice. But this, guys, is all empty, guys. So we're not going to explore that part right now. It's all empty, nothing special is there. But now we are going to the freaky farmhouse itself. And I swear, it's huge. I never saw a huge farmhouse like that before, man. I swear, guys. I see you at the farmhouse, baby. Look, fams. I don't know what the heck this is, but probably some. Probably a room for animals, for sheep or pigs, I don't know. Oh, pretty old stuff. Damn. Alright, They're standing two chairs in the front door of the freaky farmhouse, guys. And we're now legit inside the farmhouse itself. Like I said, it's all empty, but some furniture are still left behind. Even some sandbags or something. Like I said, some chairs. And someone destroyed the freaky glass of the door. That's so sad. Right. Another empty room here. Nothing special to see. Damn. Guys, let me know in the comments below if there's a difficulty across. Yes, but why the heck is a skull on the down side of the freaky cross, guys? Let me know in the comments below why they put some skulls on the freaky holy cross. I really want to know that, but I don't understand, I swear. Right. There's as difficulty some creepy shares, man. Coaches or anything else. Thanks. This is crazy. Oh gosh. Oh. Oh, here are the stairs upstairs, man. A creepy small basement, nothing special there. Oh. There's another room here, I didn't saw that before. That's an old lamp. Whoa. Deck. Whoa. Deck is this. A secret storage room or something? Yo! That's nice. Alright, some big fridges. Alright, back to the main floor. We almost discovered the freaky whole farmhouse, man. Now it's time for the attic. There's actually another small room here. But I guess that's all empty too. Sort of wardrobe, nothing special. But that is insane. Oh, here we are, man. Found a house itself. Holy shit. I mean, attic of the farmhouse. Actually, the funniest part is that this farmhouse is actually 10 minutes away from where I live. I swear, guys, I never coached this farmhouse till now. And I love it, man. Pretty huge. Didn't expect that. Damn it. And in front of the farmhouse is actually a sort of gas station right now. I'm going to show it to you right now. Look, fams. This is a gas station. And there's standing my car. It's pretty easy to get inside because everything is open. It's Saturday right now, guys. It's literally... What time is it right now? It's 1 a.m. fams, 20 minutes away. We are just 20 minutes away from the 2M, guys. So yeah. I guess we saw everything here right now. I'm going back downstairs and end this video right now, fans. I know it's a short one, but yo, like, see, everything is gone. I mean, most of the furniture are gone. That's pretty sad. You saw everything, I guess? Oh yeah. Alright, fams. Here we are, guys. In the kitchen again. And I'm going to end this video now, guys. We discovered a lot of cool things. It's pretty sad that everything is gone right now, fams. But some shares are still left behind. That's awesome. And we also found an old tractor. And yeah. That crazy thing with that freaking door, I really don't understand, guys, but that was definitely not from the wind, because the wind is not too heavy, guys, to punch or, you know, guys, to punch a door, man. That door was freaking opened very fast, like someone threw the door open or stamped the door open, man, with his feet, Jesus. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, let's get this video 50 likes, really appreciate it. Let me know in the comments below if you saw or spot anything in the background that I didn't see in real life or while editing this right now. Also, if you're new, subscribe, put notifications on so you will see this, so you will see my upcoming videos as first. Anyways, really love the support, guys. And yeah, it's time to end this video official, and I will see you back in another spooky adventure with me. Alright, fams, take care.